So I get back from Pittsburgh, get home about 1 a.m., finally out of the zero-degree weather. So we decide we want to go to Brooksville. They have a Native American festival. So we're going to go here and see some exhibits, some dancing and stuff, and get to experience some demonstrations of Native American lifestyle. They do this festival once a year, and this is actually our first time going here. I'm looking forward to it. I'm just glad to be in 68-degree weather instead of 8-degree weather. So come with us as we explore.
In fact, the first dance where we want to present to you is a dance we call the dance of the Nawi Olin. Nawi Olin in our language, what it means is the four points, the four directions. The second dance where we do ourselves, there was the Awasholo, or the ancient dance. This dance is in honor to our ancestors, the people who left us, the knowledge they left us, our culture, our tradition. The dance where, after that, what you just see, what Luis just did for you, we call the dance of the Toshtli. Toshtli is a representation of the moon. Toshtli in our language, what they mean is the rabbit. The rabbit that represent the cleanest, they represent something that's very, very special in our culture.
So we're here at the 2018 Brooksville Native American Festival. They've been doing this for 5 years. It's pretty cool. It's our first time here. They have dancing and events and hands-on education and a whole bunch of vendors and stuff. So far we've seen the Red Boys drum group, the Aztec dancers, and who else?
They did an intertribal dancing thing and actually invited people out to dance with them, so that was kind of cool.
So we're having a fun time. It's a little cold. The wind's blowing a little bit, and it looks like a storm's coming in. So we're not going to hang around too long, but we got some pretty good footage of some B-roll and stuff. And
I saw a flute I wanted.
Yeah. How much was it again?
It was over $100, so yeah. That's not happening.